So this is Link's Awakening DX Randomizer. We're playing on Dungeon Dive mode, which changes the overworld and has us go straight into dungeons. I'm gonna just go ahead and do a couple things here. Why is Link a subversion? Why not? Yeah, it's one of the many options to change your sprite. Hey, we got a hookshot. So we got ourselves some good stuff already. It's dungeon dive mode, so the overworld looks a little different. Oh wait, I can't go that way. Basically, we're just gonna find dungeons and do them. I don't think I can really do much more in here. I got one checkup here. Everything else needs feather. Oh, and there's Ballad with Windfish. Okay. Shop has hearts. Okay. I'll buy a heart there. Also, I need to remember that I need to. Did I get three keys? I think I got three keys. Can't do anything here. Let's see, four. I think there's like one or two checks I can grab here. Oh, that's the windfish. Okay. This is interesting. Turtle rock. Can't do anything without feather there. Eagle tower. I think eagle tower, like, requires feather for some stuff. A lot of stuff requires feather. Here we go. Here's a dungeon that I think I can do some stuff in. Maybe. Yo, what's up, Harbinger? Loving my YouTube videos, thanks. Appreciate it. Yeah, I can't really go that way. Yeah, this is tricky because I haven't played this in a while. So trying to remember like specific things is kind of tricky. No. Color Dungeon. I think Color Dungeon might work out, because I think I can get some stuff in here. Yeah, you need the feather for a lot. Oh, I should be able to, like, push these guys. That's a key. I really should keep track of my keys and stuff. All right, another key. Oh, do I need powder for this? I think I do. Yeah, I need powder for that. Okay. Oh, I need bracelet to get through there. Okay. So that also was a bust. Yeah, the boomerang is very overpowered. Thank you. Alright, so I gotta figure out what I can do. I guess we have to go to Eagle Tower? It's the only thing I can think of. Oh, it's just rupees in the shop. Unless, can I? No, I need magic rod to kill Vire. Unless boomerang does work. Right, I can't go this way. Like, I shouldn't have to damage boost, is what I'm trying to think of. Also, I can't lift the thing. Yeah, so we... we can't do anything there. So maybe we can defeat Vire with the boomerang. We can. Okay. So we are learning a little bit. I believe the north requires rod. Gonna check it double. Yeah, it's a rod check. Yo, what's up, Tassin? Hookshot? Oh, come on, let me open. Thank you. It's a shield. Ooh, shield gets me to Rock's Feather check. So that is a pretty good item to find. Yeah, I can't go there. Yeah, let's return home. Let's go to Rock's Feather check. Oh, wait, how do I... Oh, I could go around that way. Okay. Interesting. Can we go past this way? Okay. Is there anything on this side? No, that's blocked. Okay. So, vanilla Rock's Feather, baby? That could be a thing. Does that work? It does. Sick. Oh, Oh no, it's the boss key. Oh, but that also gets me access to something else. Okay. So, shield also lets me go to Angler Tunnel. Because there's spike beetles in Angler Tunnel. Key. Can I blow these up with bombs? I cannot. Okay. Hookshot, no. No. Okay. And I can't go that way. What else could I do? Oh no, that was the surf harp. Can I do something else in Face Shrine? No, wait, that requires getting rid of the pot. Yeah, this is actually really interesting, trying to figure out what I can actually do. Gotta remember, like, how to do this without falling off. There we go. And that was nothing! What else can I do? I honestly don't even know. So much of this game is locked behind the feather. Not having a feather just kind of handicaps you a lot. Right, there's nothing I can do in here. Without powder. Unless there's a trendy game somewhere. somewhere to allow me to get powder. I think part of my problem is I don't know what the overworld looks like, you know? I don't know all of the ins and outs of the overworld. Oh no, that just drops me there, okay. There are checks that I can get. I mean, I'm just kind of going through marking things off. Oh, it's gotta be in. It's gotta be an Eagle Tower. There's so much that I can actually get in there, according to the tracker. But how do I navigate? Can I just go through without grabbing the... Yeah, just walk in here. Just straight up walk. Cool. Oh, but then horse heads. Oh, but then dropping down here? Yeah, that gets me that. Everything, my whole routing in here requires feather. Like, everything I can think of, I want to use feather. Oh, I can go down. Right? I can go down now. Yeah. I could have just used the boomerang. Uh-huh. That sounds very much like what I can do. Trying to think of where I want to go. I guess routing wise, we just kind of want to go this way. Yeah, we want to do that. Mm-hmm. There we go. Oh, yeah, let's kill Hinox. The ocarina. Okay. And a key. What else can I do? Let's see, I got that. Oh, I can go up. Yeah, I can go up and do vanilla boss key. I don't know a better way of routing this, so I'm just kind of going this way. No, it was the other way around. Okay. Trying to do this with a boomerang is not easy. Oh, why is it? I don't know the trajectory of these guys. Oh, I can just do it like that. Okay. I see. Oh, I have to do this again. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, so the only thing left is the mini boss. Maybe hookshot? Yeah, maybe a hookshot is good for that. If not, I'm gonna come back here later. I don't know if there's really much more I could do. Alright, I think hookshot works a little bit better. Comes back a little bit quicker, at least. Yeah, this is not working. This is not working one bit. Alright, I'm just out of here. Let's see what else we can do. That might actually be... Oh no, actually, there might be nothing else there. Like, there's... I think I have to be in there. There is one other check. That I don't know how to get to. Yeah, this dungeon is really tricky. No, going up there doesn't do it. If I go down? Yeah, if I go down, okay. I need to switch it and then go down. That'll get me where I need to be. Go around. That should get me there. These three of a kinds are easily the worst enemy in the game. And it's just the map. Does that mean I actually have to fight this mini-boss? I think I have to. Yeah, the boss key spot is past the flute guy. Yeah, I don't see any other alternative. Oh! That was going so well. That was going so well. Yes! We got it. We got it. We just needed a good pattern. And it's just a compass. What? That's just a compass? Then what can I get? What can I do? Oh! Oh! Oh, 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 oh! Okay. I talked to Marin because I have an ocarina now. And it's Feather. What do you know? What do you know? All right. Time to beat the game. So Feather basically unlocks the world. The entire game. We're playing as a Subrosion, which is from the Oracle of Seasons game. You know what? I don't know if I can actually super jump with a... I do have the Nightmare Key. Oh, yeah. It says I do. Can I... Oh, I probably can't fight... What's his name? Moldorm. I probably need a sword for Moldorm. Alright, Turtle Rock. We can actually make some more progress in here. Now that we can jump over the lava. And there's bracelet. I think... Do I stick around here? Or do I leave and come back? I think leaving and coming back makes more sense. Because now with bracelet, we can do a lot between D2 and D3. I can grab one check at the beginning of D2 real quick. Alright, there's Mirror Shield. Like, I really needed that. Where's D3? D3 is over here. Oh no, that's D5. Yeah, 3 must be over here then. Yeah, there it is. And there's powder. Okay. We're starting to get some things. We'll just do naked super jumps. That's fine. Top one has the switch. Yeah. Alright, Nightmare Key. We're not going to be able to beat the dungeon because we don't have the boots. There we go. But we'll be able to do a lot of this dungeon. Is there something over here? I don't remember. No, there's not. There's not. Mm-hmm. All right, another key. Oh, I can't go across that way. I can't go because I don't have the boots. So we got another key there. So that. Got that. That. Okay. Got everything I can grab out of here. So let's follow the powder. Powder gets me into D2. And we can just full clear D2. If I can find it. Alright, there's a key. I'm actually going to just go ahead and grab this check over here right now, so I don't have to come back. I do need another key. Yeah, so we're just gonna do that. So we'll go back, grab the key. I think that's my third key, if I'm not mistaken. Can I hit him from behind with the... No, I can't. You're loving the remake? Yeah, the remake is really good. Definitely enjoy that game. Why is it so hard for me to click on items? Thank you. So yeah, we should be able to beat this dungeon completely. Like, I don't see a reason why we can't even beat Genie. Like, Genie is definitely doable without Sword. Ooh, some powder! So powder locked powder right there. How do I get rid of these guys? Or they just disappear. Okay. I was gonna say, like, they just dip. They just dipped after the lights came on. Yeah, no. I was like, that Stalfos got in the way. Alright, there we go. I think I have all keys. Yeah, this dungeon is clear. For sure. I'm assuming the boomerang works. Then again, I haven't tried it, so. No, it does not. Okay. We'll be back. We will return. Feather allows me to do stuff in D6. I could also do stuff in D7. There's one horse head thing I can do. Or go back to 8. Oh yeah, bracelet also allows me to do stuff here. That is also a reason to be here. It's bracelet and feather. The greatest combination. Hey, it's the Fool's Ore. Oh, there is actually a check in the wizard room. I'll grab that on my way back. Just the heart container. Okay. So nothing else we can do here. Now it's time to go back to 8. 8 has the most things we can do. Oh, I can't go back that way. That was a slight miscalculation. Actually, no. I mean, we're still kind of moving. Moving in the right direction. Alright, that's a key. Now, if I remember right, the door opens. Yeah, when you kill everything. We want to. Yeah, I think we want to take this, actually. Okay, that takes me there. But I can still do some stuff. Is that high enough? No. That's gotta be high enough. No? Oh, I could probably just go around over here. Oh no, I opened up the door. Just open up the door. Alright, another key. More nothing. Cool. Outside, maybe? There's a bow! There's the bow. There's the bow. I gotta start thinking about other possibilities. Like, I'm not doing that for sure. Another key. Well, now that I have bow, oh, I can grab some other stuff too. Yeah, let's go back in here. Because I can now get another check that I can grab pretty quickly. Especially now that I can use bomb arrows. And just come right over here, bomb arrow up. Oh, that is also nothing. You know what? Maybe I do the Dodongo thing. It's the only thing I left in here. This is by far, like, the worst check. These guys are terrible. Though I guess if you can get them stuck in these one tile wide areas, it's not bad at all. And it's our sword! It's our sword! Oh man. We're out of here. We're out of here. We're gonna complete some dungeons now. Alright, first dungeon cleared. I think next thing we do is go to D2. Just clear that. Oh, Mad Batter has an item too. Hold on. While I'm in the area, let's just do it real quick. Because we have powder for it. We got the toadstool. Does the toadstool have any use in Dungeon Dive? I don't know if it does. Because I didn't see the witch's hut. So I'm assuming no. Yeah. Go here. I at least know the fast way back. Since we use this in speedrun. I say that like I've speedrun the game in the past like 3 years. Alright, whatever. Alright. That's dungeon 2 down. Three, we need boots to do anything else. Four, I can grab one item. Seven, I can grab one item. And 8, I can grab one item. Oh, we can finish off all of Color Dungeon. Yeah, let's go in here and do Color Dungeon. Mm-hmm. Alright. Powder time. And Vanilla Nightmare Key. Cool! So yeah, the rest of this dungeon was bracelet locked. Yeah. You need bracelet to come through here. Alright, so this dungeon is basically done. All we gotta do is just beat up on the boss. I was gonna say, like, it's blocking all my shots. There we go. It was just map and compass. Lovely. Love it. Alright. We were going to... We go D4 first. This is along the way. Just a key, okay. So we're out of there. Hey, what's up, a happy lamb? Thank you for the good luck. Let's do Blano? Yeah, I might as well do Blano here. I only have, like, so many things left, right? There's only so many things we could do. Oh, yeah, let me just kill him. That way I can open up the thing. There we go. The fact that sword was on Dodongos in Turtle Rock. That just shows you what kind of seed this is. That's what you get for stealing boxing gloves from a kangaroo. Alright, that was nothing too. So it's gotta be horse heads in D7? Right? D7 horse heads is the only thing left that I can think of. Or can I get the D7 boss? I might be able to. Well, I can bomb trigger now, so yeah, let's actually just go and do the bomb trigger route. We'll get there eventually. Yeah, so here's the horse heads. It's got a key. Might be boss key, actually. And then boss has something. Yep. It's boss key. So yeah, we're gonna bomb trigger. Yo, what's up, Snow? Thanks for the good luck. So yeah, we just go straight to the end here. Go to the boss. There's one item right near the boss that we're going to grab. I think this is also a horse heads, if I'm not mistaken. It is. So boss here was bracelet locked. And there's the level 2 bracelet. The level 2 bracelet was bracelet locked. In here. Does the boomerang work on this guy? Mm-hmm. Doesn't seem like it. Okay. Oh, yeah, unless I'm hitting the wrong part of it. Probably. Yeah, it doesn't work. Okay. Would help if I remembered how to do some of these strats. Yeah, like that's not gonna work now. I guess in theory I could do this. Shoutouts to actually using the mirror shield for its intended purpose. There we go. That's just the beak. Okay. Hello? Wait, what? What? No! Huh? I have to collect it? I guess that shows you that I'm not used to, and he respawns! I'm not used to LADX, where you have to collect the heart container item. I'm used to all other Zelda games, where you can just bypass it. That's fine. We'll fight him again. This time, we will grab the beak. The beak of the eagle has been obtained. And the door is now open. Okay. So, what did we get? We got access to the rest of D6. So we're gonna head over to Fae Shrine. And we'll do a lot here. Let's see, in terms of items, we're still missing the boots and the flippers. Oh, I should mark that I have the bow, I guess. Oh, and the rod. We need the rod for D8. Alright, that's a key. So an item out here, which is a heart container. Okay. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's our way out. More ore chunks. Yeah, it's completely random. I believe it's like a 50% chance in the randomizer, but in the vanilla game it's just like hot garbage. All right, let's see. We got that. Very nice. I still remember how to do that. I mean, the rest of this dungeon is gonna go by pretty quickly. There's not too many things left. And we're just gonna kinda super jump our way around. Alright, horse heads. Alright, there is our nightmare key. Let's see how many try horse heads we can get here. One, two. Third try is not bad. So at this point, I fully expect... to just get more, another item somewhere in here. Probably from the boss. Okay, that's nothing. All right, facade time. There's nothing else here. Just do facade. Should probably mention that I got everything. That was just a key. Okay. So progress there is finished. We finished that. Four requires me to do boots. Can't even get into five. Did I do the bow check in... Yeah, I did the bow check in Turtle Rock. So what am I missing? Yeah, I feel like I cleaned out everything that I could do without having the boots or the flippers. Unless there's something else that I'm missing. Oh, maybe... Yeah, maybe we go back into 8 and we do the mini-boss? I don't think that's in logic right now. But I'll do it. I'll do it because I know it's a thing I can do. Go mode is 8 instruments. I'll double check this as well. I believe I did do it. Yeah, I did. Thank you. You could if you play with less than 8 instruments. But with 8 instruments, you absolutely need the ability to swim in order to even enter Dungeon 5. I hate this so much. There we go. It's just a beak. Unless there's something I am missing, I don't see any other possibilities. Yeah, it's a Yoshi doll. That's an item. We have access to every dungeon except for Dungeon 5. And I've beaten 1, 2, 6, and 7. And cleaned out basically everything out of the other ones. I've also beaten Color Dungeon as well. Unless it's something to do with, like, the overworld thing, I have no idea. That's just the boomerang guy. How do I get up there? Let's see if I can figure out how to get up there. 'Cause there's a chest up there. No, there's no seashells. Now, I don't think I can even get up there. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Because this is a modified overworld. So this area is designed specifically for something. Oh, can you fly with the rooster over here? Alright, you know what? I don't know if I'm gonna find what I need to do. Because I've looked through all of these dungeons, and I'm pretty sure I've done everything. No, there's no glitches required for this. So there's just something I'm missing. Unless owls have items? I don't know if owls have items. I don't think they do. They shouldn't. I've never put that setting on. But I'm gonna talk to the owls and find out. Yeah, they're just hints, which are useless. Useless hints. Yeah, so definitely missing something. I think I'm gonna call it here. This was at least a nice test, you know, just to see how this plays out. We'll definitely have to play more LADX Randomizer in the future. Yeah, this is Dade's Rando. With the dungeon dive setting on. But yeah, I cannot figure out anything else that we can do. I've looked through every dungeon multiple times. Everything is out of logic. Unless the only thing I can think of is maybe I forgot to mark a key in D4. And there might be like one more check I can grab. If progression is not here, then yeah, we're definitely calling it here. I really only tried this because I thought it was going to be short, and it ended up taking probably longer than it would have taken me to do a normal seed. Yeah, so I'm curious if I can hookshot that. Oh, I could probably hookshot it this way, maybe. Or make a jump. I could probably just jump it. Maybe not. It looks like we're really close. Yeah, switch hook would be amazing right now. We would just switch with that pot and we would be golden. Nope, it just doesn't work. Okay. So, yeah, that's going to be it. I hope you enjoyed trying out LADX Randomizer Dungeon Dive mode. Probably should have de-rusted some stuff for beforehand, but we'll definitely try this again in the future. Probably want to do some more full LADX randomizers as well. So definitely keep an eye out for some of these in the future, and I will see you all later.